villagers, those fools. They wouldn't listen when we demanded the gems to open the temple. Death found them. It's the way of things. But I hear them still, their warnings. Four of us are dead now. And I am soon to follow.
Not ready yet.
Thank you. join our settlement. And every few years, I must preach the laws of the swamp. All things in the swamp must be earned. Nothing is free. Nothing is given or gifted. And to our God we pay the ultimate tithe.
That looks worn. I can fix it. I can break that down.
That's a deal. Enjoy the swamp.
If you look.
that our village has long remained safe. We do not see her, though her children multiply in the swamp, circling us, feeding off us when it suits them. This must be it.
To summon Lilith would have been demanding. Perhaps he was afraid he wouldn't survive it. And I'm sure he expected to make enemies along the way. Good, you found the incense. I'll keep it safe for us.
While you were gone, Timue warmed up to us. Well, to Lorath. He's surprisingly nimble with old women.
Nerel.
She says there's an altar. That's what the incense is for. It's not far from here.
Thank you.
ready.
Believe the Haradrim would be a solution.
We weren't a solution. We are. The world needs protectors.
The incense should provide us with the path to the tree. What sort of path, I can't say.
I can say that the time for questions, Nayrel, has passed. To track ourselves. When you're ready, light the incense.
Wake up! I think it worked.
How long were we out?
I don't know. But I see something. In the scales, walking on them like a path through the swamp. The serpent is the path.
Serpent? What are you talking about?
You don't see it?
No. Only a cloud of smoke.
Oh.
I must wait a moment.